Hawks have won four of their last five. They're climbing back into the race in the North Division for the last playoff spot. They're a point behind Calgary for fifth. Legendary National Hockey League career. One of the best two-way players of the generation. Shabbat goes back for it. Chips it back in front, turns it over, and quick chance there for JT Miller off the goalpost.
You got to be sure. And he's not. He puts it right on Miller's tape.
So an early turnover there by Ottawa. And Miller just missed. Miller playing center now with Elias Pettersson out. Norris plays it back across. Walking in a quick chance for Shabbat. And Thatcher Demko makes the save. Great chance at both ends.
But he jumps right back in the rush. And I love the fact that
he was only three assists in his last nine games. But Travis Green saying he's actually playing his best game. His best hockey of the year. Lead pass to Stützle. In comes Stützle, walks in. Big shot, and Demko makes the stop.
Blown the zone, zoom head up. He floats it in the air to get the pass to the defensive stick. Do you remember the pass from last night? Toe drag backhand. He wants to do the same thing. And it is Travis Hamonic who makes a skate save to kick it in on Demko.
A German who played college hockey in Minnesota State Mankato. Throws it back in front. A big chance is wide by Gaudette. Another chance. And sliding across is DeCord.
That was Hasek-like. He came across with the blocker. Yes.
The yes on the end. Now Ben with a shot. And DeCord knocks that down. Loose in front again. They score. Chipped home by Jace Horlick. And the former Ottawa Senator gives Vancouver a 1-0 lead.
White falls down while trying to win it, and then he gets beat back down to the front of the net, and so it's kind of 2-on-1 between Hauerluck and Sutter and just Gudbranson, and Gudbranson can't fight off Hauerluck, find the puck in his skates, and then as well tie up Brandon Sutter. And Chris Drouin in there trying to do the job.
Makes that pass from Myers. Flips it back in front. Myers took it, not out. The shot in, shoots up the goalpost. Puck skips high in the air to Stützle. He lost the handle and goes back to center, picked up there by Shabbat.
Play where Alex Edwards turns it over as the Myers, and Tkachuk jumps on it.
And again, he's under contract for next year, which makes him eligible for the expansion draft.
Because not only, yeah, like, it's okay to lose him, but you also have to expose somebody.
Dadnov moves it in. Stützle with a chance. Demko makes the point blank save. Carla pokes at it. Horvat there as well. White throws it right back in front. Pearson scores. White the grip away, and Tanner Pearson makes them pay. 2-0 Vancouver.
And he takes his puck. It's on purpose, and I need to hear sound up. Did Pearson fool him by yelling for the puck? Because there's no reason to put this out there.
Someone said White.
Someone said White, and oh my goodness.
Now Shabbat feeds it back across, and off the outside of the post goes Patterson. Ottawa will have a minute and 14 of power play time to carry over into the second period.
Shot that beat him blocker side from the sharp shooting Drake Patterson. And
Ottawa to start this second period for a minute and 14 on the power play. That's when the initial draw. Vancouver, a very good faceoff team. Patterson wheels it back across to Dadnov. Stops for Tkachuk. And Tkachuk in the battle, Stützle tightropes the blue line. In comes Stützle back across, Babinson back in, Tkachuk with a chance. Oh, what a pad save by Demko.
And what a play by Tim Stützle, walking the line, and that draws all the attention out from Vancouver, away from their net. And Babinson finds him, Tkachuk in the back door. He catches it clean.
Great chance, now they score! The rebound, Josh Norris! Seconds after Stützle hit the pipe, Ottawa's on the board, down by one.
And another mishandle off of good keep by Zub. What a smart play. And then goes wide to Stützle. Rings it off the post. And so many times, pucks off the post, the goalies never really get reset. And Thatcher Demko a little late tracking this one. Norris wheels and fires and puts it through underneath the glove. Off the stick.
Loose at center ice. Gathered up by Norris. In with the single and White. Norris pulls it in. Shoots Demko a bad save. Centering pass, Stützle in, feeds it across, Norris a centering pass again. That was broken up by Edler. Now a turnover, Tkachuk drops it back, Stützle a chance, shoots Demko to stop. Mikalas bangs it off the glass and back to center.
Get a good chance. This one, more like it. Drag, pull, release, great opportunity.
Now Shabbat works in. Down to White. Colin White works out, drops it back. Browning shoots him, called the same point blank. And the rebound cleaned up by Myers.
And look at all the Vancouver guys staring at the puck.
53 Vancouver, minor penalty
There's
slash.
Four guys down there, and Connor Brown's the hash marks all by himself.
Go back to the one of Ryan Suzuki on the weekend.
Yeah.
Flattened from behind.
It happens all the time, every team.
Paul a long shot of the goalpost. And that goes up and out of play. And just listen, down 2-1 on Canadian Tire Senators hockey. Hoglander sweeps it across and finds Besser. In comes Brock Besser, drops it back to Hoglander. Moves it on Zub.
Oh,
what a stop by Decord as he slides across and makes the save there. Joey Decord.
Be outdone at the other end. Even better for Horvat, and he heals it. 10-8 when I was in St. Louis with Walt.
Picked up by Shabbat. Banks it ahead to Batherson. In comes Batherson. Shoots. Demko makes the glove save on Batherson.
Off the puck, turnover at the blue line, and Shabbat threads it in behind. I think Batherson, he's got the goal-scoring mind, and
lines that back down. All right, back to Hughes, long shot, the court dives back and pokes that away. What a cool cue down out of the crease. And now Miller plays it back in. And stripped away by Paul, lead pass goes to Dadnoff, into the long shift for him. He gains center and fires it down and stays out. Paul centered. Batherson with the puck at his feet, feeds it across. Dadnoff a chance, and Demko makes the stop.
2.5 left. You have to get organized on the bench. Timeouts, goalie out. And there he goes.
Here comes Decord now. As Ottawa fires it in, Demko rings it around. The extra skater comes on. It's Colin White. Battle for the puck. Kachuk back in front. White scores! Colin White on the feed from Kachuk. And the game is tied at 2 with 2:10 to go in the third.
Kachuk right here. He comes into the body of Sutter right there and knocks him down. That's the physical body. Win a battle, and that's a good finish by Colin White. Opens up, and a bit of a sweeper one-timer gets it away quickly. Travis Hamonic doesn't close fast enough. And buries it. That is a really good shot from Colin White.
In comes Kachuk. Shoots, Demko save, rebound just out of the reach of Batherson. A great late chance there here in the third period. That's turned away, and Ottawa and Vancouver are going to overtime.
Both teams going two forwards, one defense. And the two defensemen are Shabbat and Hughes, so buckle up.
Here we go. In the OT.
Couple of Rovers.
Horvat, some really tired players on the ice now. Myers steps off, Hughes comes on. And Hughes back with it. Lead pass, in comes Miller. Miller in, scores! JT Miller, the overtime winner. And the Vancouver Canucks get a crucial second point as they win it 3-2.
Watch Shabbat trickle off the ice here. So now Brady Kachuk is flat-footed. And they think, hang on, where'd this guy come from? And no mistake, backhand forehand upstairs. That is well done. There's Quinn Hughes. We talked about him being quiet. Well, he picks up an assist on the game winner. And JT Miller, who's their number one center now with Elias Pettersson out of the lineup, comes through when they needed him most. And they don't care about overtime versus regulation, not against Ottawa. Two is all that matters, and they got it. Brady Kachuk just too tired to get up, to gap up and skate backwards. He sails out trying to pick off the puck.